everyone, this is Melinda with Liberty Jane. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add the feather stitch to an existing pair of pants. This is a really lovely embellishment technique and I'm so excited to share it with you. You'll need a pair of pants to embroider, some embroidery floss in several different colors, and a needle. Prepare your embroidery floss by pulling a length about 18 to 25 inches out of the skein and then cutting it off. Pull the floss apart into individual strands. This will help keep it from tangling later on once you're stitching. Take three of these strands and put them back together, and then run your fingers down so that they act as a unit. Set the other three strands aside. Thread your needle and then tie a knot in one end of the floss. To do the feather stitch, bring your thread up to the right side of one pant leg. Put your needle down next to that spot and then bring it out below the spot. Wrap your thread around the point of the needle and gently pull it through. Make your second stitch in the same way, only this time go off to the other side. Wrap the thread again and pull it through. When you reach the bottom, pull your thread tight and then stitch down on the other side of the last loop you formed. Tie a knot. Keep adding rows of feather stitching until you have the look that you want. You can shake things up a little bit by varying the colors that you use and also by changing the number of threads that you use in each stitch. So this is a 3-thread stitch. There's a 1-thread here. I also went ahead and did some feather stitching on the back pocket just to tie the whole thing together. And for fun, I added a little red fish. The fish was pretty quick to do. I just used a combination of back stitch and satin stitch. And that's it. Thanks for following along today, guys, and I hope you have fun with this.